It's beautiful. It's well camouflaged.
Pit viper.
This one is very common in the park here. Last week, someone got bitten. By the small one. But she was very lucky because the snake did not inject very much venom.
Oh
my god.
Just bitten.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Don't move. It's dangerous?
This one is a venomous.
Very dangerous?
Yes.
No.
Got it? Okay. All viper generally have arrow shaped head, so they are considered venomous.
Arrow shaped head.
Even though that is not common, even you get bitten by the snake, only by some species only it might put them there to the victim. See the white ring under the picture mouth. Yeah? The white ring. If you look in 10 years back, these plants are very useful for the Idan to kill the ant in the house. They use this plant to kill the ant.
They trap the ant.
Yeah. But nowadays, they didn't use it anymore. You may go to the supermarket to buy the mosquito repellent. And nowadays, all the pieces of the pitcher plant are totally protected under wildlife ordinance. It's not allowed for anybody to pick it up from the forest.
Oh, I see.
Sometimes it's long like trumpet, you know. And furthermore, they are very important pollinator in the forest, especially for other species of plant. And about the resin here, this is made from cerumen, yeah, or the wax plant produced by the bee and the tree itself. And long time ago, this one are used for the Iban for making boat, yeah. To make a glue, so you have to burn this in a big amount or big volume, so you can have a glue from it. Inside there is containing honey as well, where the honey also is good for blister, to treat blister, sakit mulut, especially for baby. You just take a little amount of the bee and you just apply on the baby. And if you burn this on the fire, it has a very nice smell, aromatic smell. And also according to the Iban, this one they use also for protection while they go for hunting in the forest.
Oh.
Yeah.
So I should have one now protecting me.
I can afterward I would like you to smell it. I burn it.
Yeah.